Brooklyn Museum, guys. So excited. Look how big it is. Like, huge.
Look
at this, guys. It does say it on the wall right over here, babe. And a fry box.
Mm-hmm. Stuff to see. I hate that my reflection is on everything else. So,
I can't record that much, but definitely if you come to the city, Brooklyn Museum is a place you want to visit. If you like some of that old historical things. I'm so corny. Okay. All you see is my reflection because everything's in glass. So. He's got a little frisky, or she got a little frisky.
Grab the boob. Grab the titty.
Don't say it like that. It's cool, girl. I love it. I love it. I love it. I'm trying to find out how to get upstairs. So the first floor is the slipstream. Reflection, resilience, and resistance in the art of our time. Then we have modern Gothic. Then we have Arts of Asia, where we're at right now. And then third floor is Christian Dior. The fourth floor is design 1880 to now. And then the fifth floor is climate change. At least I hope I'm reading that right. See what she's doing. Let's go creep up on her. What are you doing, babe? What are these earrings? Oh, those are earrings. That's dope. This is so cool. I love that. Welcome to the dinner party. Oh my gosh, Judy Chicago. If you know anything about Judy Chicago, leave a comment down below. Judy Chicago, I did a whole research paper on her because I took art history in college and we're about to go to her dinner party. beautiful. It just started raining, and that's the library. But it was a lot going on in that library. I didn't realize, yeah, it's too much going on. I like a little intimate space, you know? So we're gonna go try to find some ramen. Yay. So looks like a lot of vendors are out today, even though it's raining. We're in Prospect Park. That's fun. They got some local honey. Oh shit, that was lightning. Oh. It wants to rain. I missed that lightning. Right now we are waiting in front of the ramen spot, and it must be good because everybody is waiting here. So this is the ramen. I've never had egg on my ramen, and I have no idea what this is. I'm sure it's some type of pork. This is some type of spicy sauce. I believe. I don't know. I really don't. But babe got the same thing, except she had it without the egg. Yummy. So many for our dumplings. We got some wontons too, some dumplings. Yum.
Hi, yay!